You're standing here in my family's first organic ranch here in Yuma, Arizona. I am a third generation Sunkist grower. As you can see, we're out here picking by hand. Every Sunkist lemon that you see is hand-picked. This is called stripping, what we're doing right now. We're just stripping every piece of fruit off this tree. These gentlemen will be out here for 4 to 5 hours a day, sometimes six. The bag he's got on him is 60 pounds. We do have to be careful and be gentle with these because if you're too rough with the lemons, then they will get bruising. Sometimes you can see a perfect handprint almost if you do it wrong.